and does what it does with the resources that it has. I think we're going to have increased opportunities to work with ADM. The funding may not come as part of a base grant, but I think there will be ongoing opportunities to continue to work with the department. They're going to need us more than ever, I think. And we can do more, I think, contacting legislators and whatever and creating some of the supports needed to in these extreme budget times to try to prevent further cuts and restore some funding for ADM. There's another door opening that ought to scare the bejesus out of us. You know, I think we've seen it already in the past 20 or so years, at least in southeast Alabama. You know, I think it's undeniable that we're seeing climate change. We're seeing more droughts, more severe storms, just total changes in weather patterns. And the work that we've accomplished and have been accomplished in the last 40 years on the Clean Water Act, we can see a lot of that progress disappear because of climate change, particularly drought problems. So in short, there's almost an overwhelming array of challenges and opportunities. You know, we need to do all that we can do, continue to do all that we can do. That's all anybody can do, try to do our best to do what we can in the future. We can continue to produce good data, probably do a lot more to make a difference with that data.